Hello everyone, and we are at, guess where? The Eiffel, whoops, portion of the Eiffel Tower. We are tiny compared to it, it is huge. Yeah, we were just coming here, and then yeah, it was really big. It's like tiny from a distance, but now it's huge.
Do you have to pay to see it?
Very big.
Oh, that's sad.
It looks amazing. I want to touch it so bad. Hello everybody, and I am walking up the Eiffel Tower. We could have gotten a lift, but it's only a short while up. Then we'll get a great view, and I'm already puffing. Gosh, I'm never gonna survive. No, I'm fine. Yeah. It looks pretty bad from here, but Eiffel Tower is amazing. It just looks like right now, but it'll get better. There's a second, but we're just doing the first for now. Look at the view. It's huge. We are like so high above ground right now. All the buildings, the lovely grass. Yeah, it's really great. I'm just gonna go up here. And touch the Eiffel Tower. Touch the Eiffel Tower. Touch. My dad was so unfit, he was like huffing and puffing.
No, it's all lies.
Wink, wink. Tell you, it's a lot of steps, a lot, too much, but the view is so much better. I'm just videoing, wait. It's amazing. God love it.
C'est Jean de Mars. Tu vois la grande tour? C'est la tour Montparnasse. Et juste à côté, il y a la gare.
Are we gonna walk around?
No, it's supposed to have to take some photos
or
something.
Yeah.
No, but like walk around here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's go around.
t'avances.
It's so good. So amazing. If you ever come to France, go to the Eiffel Tower and go to the top. There's a third floor, I think. So then we're gonna go up to that, go fully up, because it just gets better and better. If you're using the stairs, good luck. I know it's a lot of work, but it's worth it.